Hi, my name is Carla. I've been in PeaceJam since last year, September, when Earl approached our local library.
Okay, what PeaceJam has done for me, I really didn't know that these things are this important in our community. And when I joined PeaceJam, I got that feeling that if I'm here, I can try to make a change. I can't do it alone, but with everyone together, we can do it because together we can.
I'm excited for the future because we're working with a great bunch of youth, very, very vibrant. They have new ideas, active. What's the space, man? We're just gonna blow up our community in a positive way, and you could see the change in the youth taking part in this program. We have a few that were shy in the beginning. As time went by, they were the ones who started to speak the most. So PeaceJam is such an awesome initiative, and I wish there could be more youth taking part in this wonderful program we're busy with. And just the last message to everyone who wants to see change in their communities: be fearless, stand up for what you want. Don't let people tell you can't do it, because if you want to be taken seriously, you have to be fearless and just go for it. Like, PJM is that platform where you can just be yourself and be fearless. And I want to thank everyone involved in this process for developing us in a way where we can be fearless, be confident, be matured, be happy, be free. So PJM, thank you.
My name is Tonique. I'm from Ocean View. I'm a student at Ocean View High. I joined PeaceJam in September when the goal started. I was one of the first people here, and we were a big group, but now we're small. But I believe that the group that we are now, we can make that change in Ocean View. Like, PeaceJam for me, it means the world, because every Friday afternoon we gather together to discuss things in the community and what is going wrong, and how we can bring a change to our community and be that difference that we all need. PeaceJam, at the moment, we're trying to do different things in our community and trying to solve problems. I know we can't do it on our own, and we need more people just join PeaceJam. But the problems in our community at the moment, it's getting out of hand. Like, every weekend we shoot things during the week.
What PeaceJam has done for me thus far is it has really shown me that you can't really judge people by what you see. Like, before I was in PeaceJam, I didn't know all the people that I know now. I didn't know them. And it has also taught me that you can really build relationships with anyone. PeaceJam is about love and support and just being there for your peers and discussing ways in which you can bring about change.